ain't a god sent. You ain't getting the dumb before you're no fucking lie. Full of pain, no endless fear. Burn out the young life, found fear. Can't think what you were here for. Only hell and never play. Till the book grows and scatters. Prepare for judgment time. Are you with us, motherfuckers? Let me hear you fucking say it. Come on.
I'm gonna go to the bar. 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 6, 6, 6.
Come on, motherfucker! Some fucking more? I said, do you want some fucking more?
Is that the sound of fucking Michigan I hear out there, my friend? God damn, it has been a few fucking times, but we are here. We are back. Slipknot is back at what I'm still calling the Pine Knob fucking Center, god damn it. You can pretty that shit up with DTE all you want. This motherfucker is Pine Knob, always will be, and always fucking shall be. It's been a while since we've been in this fucking room. Did you miss fucking Slipknot here, fucking Pine Knob tonight? Well, we fucking missed you. Welcome to each and every one of you to the Summer's Last Fucking Stand Tour right now. Welcome to all the people fucking watching this on Yahoo tonight. Did you know that? This is going out fucking live, my friends, right here in Detroit. Are you ready to show the world what the fuck Detroit brings to the fucking table, my friends? Then I got something just fucking for you. Are you ready? I said, are you fucking ready? Then step inside and see the devil in eye.
Yeah.
So step inside. Jesus fucking Christ, you motherfuckers did not come to fuck around tonight! Let me ask you something. We've been coming here a long fucking time. And I mean a long fucking time. We've been coming here for 16 fucking years, my friends. And I'm here to tell you right now, every single time we have come here, you have made us feel more and more like we are from this motherfucker, man. So thank you so much. I know I got a lot of fucking family here tonight, like real family, but I consider every motherfucker here my fucking family. Do you understand? So right now, we're gonna give you a little something off of an album called Point Five. The Great Chapter. Make some noise if you got that fucking album here tonight. We're gonna give you a new song with an old feel. Are you crazy motherfuckers ready to fucking tear it up tonight? Now let's see what the fuck you got. This song is called A.O.V.
Baby, I'm the pot with the dog.
original violence. Hear the silence. There's an island. Touch the care. We'll be right back.
seven by the days. Nothing in this place. Like a whipping sentence of a pretty dressed in place. Let's get this place. I deny your place. Smoke it to my ears and put your sandwich on. Bring it a home and shelter. Bring it a home for shelter. Some will find it peace. All the sea is free. I can hardly breathe that I can answer. Searching from the roads of temperature. All around me, we're missing incomplete. I am not a dumb, but I'm the one you're talking. I am in a dairy camel. I have never felt so final. Someone find me, please. Losing all this stuff. I don't think I'm gonna think I'm burning.
Yeah.
You still with us out there, my friends? That's fucking beautiful. Light them up. Let me see my fucking family tonight, hey? I tell you what, I want you all to take a good look at every motherfucker standing here, whether it's the motherfucker next to you or the motherfucker 10 rows back. Look around you. You know what this is? This is the heavy metal fucking family right here, right now, tonight. It doesn't matter what you do, it doesn't matter what you say, and especially does not matter what those people try to take from us as far as fucking integrity is concerned. This family will never fucking die! So we got a song just for you, dedicated to the fucking music industry. Would you like to hear it tonight, my friends? Then bring the lights down and here we go.
There's nothing left to do but have my way. She can feel it's right, so she doesn't close her eyes. She smiles, and I say, doesn't seem to matter. Lost inside my dirty head, something tells me I'm the one who's killed. Let her go. Thought until she loves me.
Now you motherfuckers are loud as shit out there, my friends, yeah? Let me ask you something. Have you had fun with all of our fucking friends backstage today? Did you have a good fucking time today? Then do me a favor, make some fucking noise for Motionless and fucking White! Make some fucking noise for Bullet from my fucking Valentine! And I better hear you motherfuckers scream for Lamb of fucking God out there. Alright, you know what? I wanna fucking pick it back up. You wanna pick it back up out there, man? How about you? You wanna pick it back up? You wanna pick it back up? And I got just the fucking thing. When I tell you to sing, I wanna hear you sing. When I tell you to jump, I wanna feel this motherfucker go off. Are you ready? Then let's get it the fuck on, Mr. Seven. Fucking right. Let me see you fucking jump, Michigan. Go. Lots of books. Books in place. Hold your breath. Let's go! Throw the shape. Hold your breath. Let's go. Come on, get it out of your system. Let me fucking hear it. Come on. That's why I love this town, man. That's why I'm proud to have family who lives in this fucking town, man, right here. You were some loud, loud, loud motherfuckers here in Michigan, man. Let me ask you something. You ready to put those fucking pipes to the test, my friends? You want to help me sing a fucking song out there? Nah, that ain't gonna fucking do it. I need to know. I want to feel that shit. I don't want to hear that shit. I want to feel it. Are you ready to help me sing this fucking song, motherfuckers? Now, I'm gonna get you started, and then I want you all to take it and make it your fucking own. Are you ready? I push my fingers into your mind. My friends. You still fucking hear me out there, my friends? I want to thank each and every fucking one of you for spending this fucking evening with us, man. This has been a fucking special night. Thank you so much. We fucking love you. Everybody on the lawn as well, man. You motherfuckers, you're just crazy as shit back there. Make some noise for the crazy fuckers on the lawn, man. We got a few more songs for you tonight. Would you like a few more fucking songs out there, my friends? Then right now, we're gonna give you another song off of Point Five, The Gray Chapter. Are you ready to go fucking insane out there? Let's see what the fuck you got. Michigan!
Your choice is yours.
Are you ready? Spit it!
Space the sound
this way, guys, when I was good, I'm giving out respect, and when they realize that I've been getting down to the years with a clone, they're good enough. From the other side of the street, even those good bitches shouldn't be about a mess. Didn't know your good sense, I don't feel positive. I said, I'm going to go down, I'm going to go down, I'm going to go down, I'm going to go down.
Part where you make some fucking noise out there. Come on, people!
That's how the Zephyrs put the streak in the little old funny night. I'm gonna be out with some of my bitches rolling on their feet. Where you gonna be if you're not blind yet? Cooling all the room. All the fans get it. When I'm gonna gag in a mix. Got 10 when they've been out. They're gonna sell families. It's gonna be good enough.
I'm talking about Michigan! Give me some fucking light on my fucking family here tonight. Come on, light it up! Light it up! I think I know the answer to these questions, but I'm gonna ask anyway. How many people here have seen Slipknot before? How many people here, this is your very first evening with Slipknot tonight? Well, it's very simple, my friends. Whether you've been with us for the last 16 fucking years, from Ozfest 99, to Harpo's, to Kobo, to here, to the Palace, back to here, you know the fucking myths, you know the fucking legends, you know what fucking time it is, don't you, you crazy motherfuckers? It is absolutely that fucking time. I want to see all of my fucking 16-year motherfuckers and all of my 55-minute motherfuckers and everyone in between. I want to see you all get down on the fucking ground right now. We are about to set the fucking record straight right here in Michigan tonight. Live on fucking Yahoo tonight. Oh, that is fucking beautiful. Are you getting this, camera guy? Are you fucking getting this? All right, back in position. Now, when I say jump the fuck up, what are you gonna do? What are you gonna fucking do? Oh, fuck. Somebody's going to fucking jail tonight, I tell you that goddamn much. But not yet. Not yet. Not until I say, jump the fuck up. Not until I say, jump the fuck up. Is that clear, you crazy motherfuckers? Then on my signal, unleash hell. JPEG, let's take these motherfuckers home, man. That time I set this for the street, but I'm a little girl coming in the middle of me. I'll break some of my vegetable and on their bit. Where you gonna be in 16? Yeah, gonna grow it on a boat. Come on, my dad's gonna never really gonna guy, gonna make you sick. You got dick, well, they've been out the good. Very sick of me, jump the fuck off. One more fucking song out there. Then, how about this one? You know which one I'm talking about? I said, you know which one I'm fucking talking about? Why don't you fucking help me out? You have got to be fucking kidding me. Who told you to shut up? Make some fucking noise! Start breathing free in the line for encroaching on the purpose of this commercial free interruption. Due to the prolific nature of this statement, this regression is a prize. It's right whenever I see a gun. Think about yourself, but you run. It blows my fucking mind. These days, I'm never gonna get enough. Time to shit, I wanna go home. Don't waste my fucking time.
Comprehend it.
I fight hell and I fight fear because I understand it. It torture me and they so universal what I make them unlock.
What a wonder what?
Now let your body go. So God, God, yummy, yummy, fuck, fuck, fuck me up. This all is nice. The last man standing is no god. What angel lies in David's eyes? You're missing what you really need. When all is said and done, you see. The last man standing is no god. Michigan, are you out there? Here we go! Cut, cut, cut me up, it bop, bop, bop me up. Cut, cut, cut me up, it bop, bop, bop me up. Let's go.
motherfucker there.
Michigan, make some fucking noise!
Yeah!
I know fucking why. I better hear every voice in Michigan sing it with me. On behalf of my brothers on this fucking stage, thank you so fucking much for keeping the fucking spirit alive here. We will never fucking forget it. One more time. Make some fucking noise for our friends in Motionless and fucking White! One more time! Make some fucking noise for our brothers in fucking Bullet for My Valentine! One more time! Scream like motherfuckers for Lamb of fucking God! It is time for your national fucking anthem! So get your Michigan middle fingers in the fucking air! This song is called Side by Side! Yeah. hear you sing, Michigan. I am the bus that makes you move. Come on. Thank you so much, my family! We fucking love you! We will see you again sooner than you think. Take care of yourselves! Take care of each other! My fucking...